Yo, this is Najee. Y'all gonna be down in Miami for Art Basel. Remember, listen, we were ahead of the curve of so many things. Not only the social media, the forum, Black Art in America, but the whole Do You Basel campaign. Art Basel Miami is about to take place in a couple weeks. You need to be there. If you're gonna be there, we're gonna keep you in the mix of what's going on, the various art shows happening around the city, from South Beach to the mainland, the Design District, Wynwood. You got it. One thing to keep in mind, be sure you check out the Art of Black Miami and all the fairs that's showcasing the work of art from the diaspora. Prism, Griot Gallery, we're going to give you the whole list. Check out Sugarcane Magazine, they always do a great Where's the Art. So we're going to be down there. Tune in. Shout out your boy Najee. This is Najee with Nas Now. Hope to see you in Miami for Do You Basel.
Is that a real thing, Do You Basel?
2011 was the first year I went down to Miami for Art Basel. Had to just kind of see what was going on. Understood it to be the largest art fair to take place in the Americas. 40, 60, 70,000 people converge on Miami for this series of art fairs that take place in a one-week period, right? It's the place to be. In 2012, we had a campaign where we wanted more artists of color, people in the industry, to be aware of what was going on in Miami. I mean, how they going about selling $500 million worth of art and we don't know nothing about it, right? So we had a campaign, Do You Basel, to encourage more African Americans to go down to Miami, see what's going on, get in where you fit in. And ever since then, not to say we were the only ones pushing it, but we did play a role in it. Those of you that's in the know, definitely know. Do You Basel was a campaign that we ran in 2012, and it's like going to a family reunion now. See y'all down in Miami for Art Basel. Follow your boy. This is Najee with Nas Now.